Hey everybody, welcome back to DIY Boomboxes in Texas. My name is Phil, your host, and as you can see, I've got a whole bunch of my mini kegs here. What we're going to be doing is I'm just showing you that I have, this is just a few of the different options I have. I even got a Harley Davidson there in the back, as you can see that one. These make fantastic Christmas gifts, but you got to order now to have it in by Christmas. These are just a few of the examples of the sports teams that I can do. You see, I did a Cowboys, Green Bay. I'm about to ship this one off right now, as a matter of fact, and the Texans, and got Harley Davidson back here. And I can do any kind of theme. I can do military themed. I can do your favorite beer. You see me do that, and I'll show you that in the next video as well. And I'm also featuring this one right here. This is the Green Bay one. What I did last time, I wasn't too happy with the decals. So I went with the smaller decals. You can see there. And Go Packs Go. And, of course, the Packers on this side. And, of course, we have the handle. And we have the adjustment knobs here. Volume, bass, and treble. USB ports to charge your phone. Voltage gauge and the charge port for the battery. And a convenient carry handle. Man, the handle really... really makes a difference when you have to carry these around instead of having to carry it on your arm like a football. So anyway, these things sound absolutely fantastic, and I just want to make a little demo video here so y'all can hear how this one sounds, and hopefully buy one for Christmas. Now, if you want it decorated like this, you're probably looking at about 230 to 245 depending on how elaborate design you want, and I can have it plain like this, or I can custom paint it. As you can see, this one and the Harley one. This one here, I just used the bare metal. I think it looks pretty cool as well. I can paint the speakers and the handle to match. As you can see, I did on this one right here. Painted the handle and the speaker to match. And so let's fire this thing up and let's see what these things sound like. So give me just a second here. Let me get the phone set up. Here we go. Let's rock this morning. Saturday morning, we're going to rock it.
Like a hurricane, I'm here. Here I am.
gentlemen, there it is, the awesome Mini Keg Bluetooth speakers. Have a great sound. Now, normally I use the kicker speakers. I do the Polk on this one. Not too happy with the sound on the Polk. I prefer the kickers. And this one here is just a placeholder. This was a Ball Camp speaker I decided to try. Not too happy with the sound on that one. But we're using it just to hold a speaker in place. But I'm definitely going to put a kicker on whatever build you decide to order. So anyway, do me a big favor. Hit that thumbs up button right there, showing that you like it. Some more people on YouTube will see my videos. Hit that subscribe button if you like what you see, because I got a lot more videos coming and a whole bunch of cool stuff coming up. So stay tuned. If you'd like to order from me, just send me a request in the comments that you'd like to hear from me, and I'll give you my email address. And you can contact me through there, or you can contact me through Facebook at my Facebook page, Custom Boomboxes and Bluetooth Speakers Made in Texas. So, anyway, thank y'all so much for watching, and we'll see you next time.